Hey y'all, and welcome back to Bowie. Last time we started doing this mission, Funhouse Fun, and we are traveling to the fucking carnival again. Wouldn't you know? You gotta buy a fucking ticket. Don't laugh at me, ho, I'm gonna sock you in the face. Okay. Travel to the Carnival Funhouse. That sounds like a shit show. Half of me wants to just go around and play games. Do the dunk tank again. That was pretty fun. Where the fuck am I going? Oh shit. Okay. I'm kind of scared. Because they say it's Funhouse Fun, but is it really fun though? Oh shit. I'm in a mouth. Oh hell nah. I have not done shrooms in the longest time, but this is throwing me back. That natural score is going back.
You don't
touch me. Oh shit, okay. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. Bitch. I will keep on going, I'm not. Bitch, come on, I'm not done with you. I got a Bucky and Fatty, I gotta protect Bucky and Fatty. Who the fuck names their kid Fatty? That's my girl. Oh, I did not mean to hit you, I'm sorry. Leave the nerds out of the funhouse. Okay. This way or no? There's a ladder up there, and I see a book that looks weird. Yes, perfect. It's like a funhouse. That's so cool. And it brought the ladder down. Okay. I hope I can bring Bucky and Fatty with me, but I don't know if I can. Get to the graveyard control room. Okay. Oh, can I hit these? No, I can't. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh. These bitches are gonna kill me. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I don't like this. Oh, I actually made it. Okay. That was not that bad. Activate the graveyard controls. X, use prop? What? Are you telling me? Oh my god, that is so badass. Wow, and I'm hitting him on point too. How is that not killing him? Where's the blood? Oh shit. There we go. Got him. Oh, that was it. Okay. Find your way out of the graveyard.
Oh, hold up.
Not only see if there's any rubber bands in here. No rubber bands. Just a fucking chair. Okay.
Help me out.
Oh, what? Search the maze and the nerd. Search the maze for the nerds. I'm in a maze? Are you shitting me?
Somebody save me!
Oh my god, this looks complicated. Okay. Stop screaming. Okay, I found Bucky. I just need to find that Fatty. Stop screaming. Is he getting attacked? Escort the nerds out of the maze. Okay, where the fuck am I going? I think this looks like looks like it leads some. Yes. Please? Is this it? Disable all the miners. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, no. I'm gonna get hit with a fucking shovel. I already know it. Hold up. I wanna see this. Oh, shit. No way. Oh, did I actually just fucking do that? That was amazing. Oh, wow. What am I doing? Oh, shit. We are fighting. bitch. I'm gonna use my weapons. I'm gonna use my guns, my firecracker. Oh, we already got them. Okay, we need to, what? Okay, disable the miners. Why is that? Oh, so the nerds can get through, that's why. Sorry, that was a stupid. Oh, get the fuck out of here, you stupid bitch. I'm taking your bat, or I guess not. Not worth it. Or no, I'll grab it in a sec, hold up. Holy shit, this mission was on, like, I mean, I know I'm not even done with it yet, but it's a mind fuck. Like, this is probably one of the craziest missions of the game so far. Bitch, bitch, bitch. Yeah, that's what happened when you bring a fucking baseball bat up into a carnival. Your friend did it, not me. That's why you're getting your ass beat. Splinters, ho. Okay. I just want to disable the miners. Okay, cool. Yeah, it was to get... Okay. That makes sense. I'm like, why am I disabling the miners? It's a fun house. It's supposed to be a shit show. Where the fuck am I going? This place is crazy. What the fuck? And it's like huge in here too. Holy shit. That would be fun. Okay, let's go. Oh shit. Another. Okay. I thought, when I just saw the carpet, I thought it was another maze and it said find the nerds. I'm like, are you shitting me? Okay, this is kind of creepy. I keep on thinking I can just destroy these, but I guess I can't. Okay. Where does this lead us? It looks like that was the outside. Yes, it was! Holy shit. Okay. I'm so shocked that I actually passed that on the first try. What a shit show. Defender of the castle. Oh no. These missions are just getting more and more intense as this game progresses, and it's just kind of getting a little bit crazy. Okay, I feel like I want to shoot her. I want to do something here since I'm here, but I don't know what I want to do. I kind of just want to do the dunk tank, to be honest. That was like my favorite one. That's what I'm going to do. And I know they did have items for sale as well. Here we go, bitch. Oh, fuck. I'm about to get this bitch. Watch. Bitch. Oh, I got him. There we go. Swim with the fishies. Oh, sorry, I just really wanted to do that. I don't think I'm going to be doing Defender of the Castle right now because it is getting late. Both in the game and here, I think right now it's like 2, 3 in the morning. Shit. I don't know. Oh, maybe I'll just sleep it off in this little lighthouse that I have literally right here. Just kind of perfect, to be honest with you. I definitely will go back to the carnival, because I know, and even here, there's bike races, there's go-kart races, there's everything. So I hope we can continue on doing all that bonus shit with the... Oh shit, hold up.
Okay. I bet you can't beat my swimming record. Don't have the poise.
Yeah. Bet, bitch. Swim around the buoy and back. Okay, I don't think we ever really swam around before. What are we doing? I'm just following the blue X. That's all I'm doing. Just swim around that. Go back. Oh, and we're being timed. I see that. Okay. Shit. I cannot fuck around then. I know I ignored this guy a few times too. Might as well just get him out of the way if you're gonna do him. Okay, where the fuck am I going? Let's go to that dude X. And what do I see that is shining? Oh, that looks like a something. I want to get it, and I shall. I shall get that. Okay. Oh, there's people over there. Hold up. What is this? Yes. G&G collectible card. Why is there people just hanging outside my house? Alright, I'm going to save here, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.